Hi everyone, this is Maverick Kwan, the chemistry guru. Now in this video, we want to go through the must-know reactions of carboxylic acids and acid derivatives. Now we have altogether 4 must-know reactions of carboxylic acids, 4 reactions of acid chlorides, and 3 reactions of esters. Now let's talk about the reactions of acid first. The first must-know reaction will be the neutralization of carboxylic acid to form our carboxylate. So this is done using either sodium metal or sodium hydroxide aqueous or sodium carbonate aqueous at room temperature. Second must-know reaction of carboxylic acid would be the esterification or the condensation reaction of my acid to form esters. Now this is done using alcohol in concentrated H2SO4 catalyst reflux. Third must-know reaction of carboxylic acid is the nucleophilic substitution of acid to form acid chloride. Now this is done using PCl5 or SOCl2 anhydrous at room temperature. Final reaction of our carboxylic acid would be the reduction of acid to form primary alcohol. This is done using lithium aluminum hydride in dry ether, followed by water at room temperature. Now next, let's talk about the 4 reactions of acid chlorides. First must-know reaction would be the hydrolysis of acid chloride to give us carboxylic acid. Now this is done simply just using water at room temperature. Second must-know reaction of acid chloride would be the condensation reaction or esterification of acid chloride to form esters. This is done using alcohol at room temperature. Now third must-know reaction of acid chloride is still esterification, but it is involving phenol to give us a phenyl ester. Now this is done using phenol in the presence of NaOH aqueous at room temperature. Now reaction number 4 involving acid chloride would be the condensation reaction to form amides. Now this is done using concentrated ammonia at room temperature. Now finally, we want to talk about the 3 reactions of esters. First reaction of ester is the acidic hydrolysis of ester to give us carboxylic acid and alcohol. This is done using dilute H2SO4 heat or reflux. Second must-know reaction of esters would be the alkaline hydrolysis of ester to give us salt of carboxylic acid and alcohol. Now this is done using dilute NaOH heat or reflux. Now the final must-know reaction of esters would be the reduction of ester to give us 2 alcohols. Now take note, this is our primary alcohol that comes from the reduction of my carboxylic acid. And this alcohol comes from the alcohol portion of the ester. Now this reduction is done using lithium aluminum hydride in dry ether followed by water at room temperature. Now that we have run through the 4 reactions of carboxylic acid, 4 reactions of acid chlorides, and 3 reactions of esters, how many of these reactions can you remember? I hope that this video will help us remember the 4 reactions of carboxylic acids, 4 reactions of acid chlorides, and 3 reactions of esters. Now, if you enjoy this video, please give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly video lessons. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.